Tonight, a boil water order for three New Hampshire communities has now been lifted. Aquarian Water Company made that announcement today after getting clean results from a second round of water tests. That order was issued on Friday after the detection of E. coli in a water system that serves Rye, Hampton, and Northampton. The company says the water is now safe to drink.